Jessica Cartaglia, a former Virginia Tech student from Maryland, is headed to trial on an accessory charge in the 2016 killing of a 13-year-old girl. Natalie Keepers is charged with being an accessory before the fact of first-degree murder in the fatal stabbing of Nicole Lovell, a middle school student who had a relationship with Keepers' friend, David Eisenhower, also from Maryland. Keepers admits hiding Lovell's body but denies being a part of the murder. We'll have more on WJZ and WJZ.com.